weather on the 8th with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
Hi everyone, 6:38, and if you're about to step out the door, nearly everybody is seeing rain right now, some heavier than others. Let's take a live look at Super Doppler 8. Wherever you see the blue shades on your screen, that's light rain, but the yellows, oranges do indicate some moderate to heavy rain for us. Right now through most of York and Lancaster counties, plain old light rain, Berks County you too. But then take a look around 81, 78, that's where you'll find the heavier rain. Tower City to Pine Grove, Williamstown, Elizabethville, Liverpool up to Sealands Grove all getting that moderate to heavy rain. Landisburg, you're included in that bunch, with Carlisle now seeing light rain. Wellsville to Dover, back towards South Mountain and Greencastle, all light rain. Gettysburg, you're also getting pretty soggy here this morning. News 8 Storm Team forecast today includes rain heavy at times all the way through the afternoon, and rain will continue in areas this evening. We'll see falling temperatures. Right now, we've already hit our high in the 60s. By the afternoon, we'll be in the 50s, and then by evening, down into the 40s. So falling temperatures, windy conditions, rainy and raw, that is the theme of today. Tonight, rain and even some snow showers will be ending for us, I think, by 10 p.m. So if you do see a changeover briefly to snow, it won't be sticking on the roads. They're too warm and too wet at this time of the year. But we will see some freezing temperatures overnight. So if these roads don't dry out, or there's a little bit of water left over on your driveway, could be slick early tomorrow morning. For tomorrow afternoon, mostly sunny, not as windy. Chilly, though. Look at these highs. Some of you may not get out of the 40s tomorrow, while others sit right around 50 degrees. Right now, temperature check, southerly winds, warm numbers. We are in the 60s ahead of this strong cold front, which has already dropped Pittsburgh into the 40s and Erie into the 30s. So that cold air is coming. Bigger picture from Super Doppler 8 here shows we continue to feed in the rain from the south. So everything that's over back toward Washington, D.C., down toward Virginia, is going to be coming our way shortly. On the backside of this system, Cleveland, Detroit, picking up several inches of snow. Detroit officially now has its snowiest winter on record with nearly 100 inches of snow. For us, again, if we do see any snow, it'll be a changeover later on this evening, mainly north and west of Harrisburg, and it will be very light and very brief. Rain, though, continues through most of the day for us, heavy at times. There's that quick changeover, and then it's gone. Clearing skies overnight. Lows dropping well down into the upper 20s. And then tomorrow will rebound to 50 degrees with high pressure in control. High pressure stays over New England as we head into Thursday, keeping us cool and fairly dry through the end of the work week. Our next front won't come in until Saturday, and that just holds a slight chance of rain for us. Average date of the last freeze, if you were wondering, April 11th, so just a few days ago. But tonight we are going to have a freeze, and for that reason, the National Weather Service has issued a freeze warning for the Susquehanna Valley. So the growing season technically begins today. Anytime we slip to freezing or below, or see some frost potentially, we will have warnings or advisories for the rest of the month. Here's the extended forecast, guys, and notice today we've already hit our high, so we're going down from here. Tomorrow 50, Thursday 58, and there you go on Friday, back up to 60 for the holiday weekend.
Not a real pleasant day today out there with the wind and the rain and falling temperatures in the afternoon.
Yeah, good day to stay in and watch Channel 8.
Yes, certainly hard to drive too. So yeah, use caution out there. Make sure your lights are on if your wipers are going.
All right.
All right, Christine, thank you.